That's, again, Revelation chapter 11, right? The two prophets were slain by the beast. Daniel went down into the den of lions. Jesus went down into the belly of the earth. Jonah went down into the belly of the whale. Joseph went down into the Egyptian prison. Do I need to say more? Do you understand what I'm saying? You are going to have to go down into the pit. But you're not staying down there.